Probably just gonna take one loop.
Yeah,
it's fantastic.
Yeah. That's at 45. Power's at 45.
That's great. Pattern looks beautiful. I'm very happy with that. Flawless. Those settings are great for this knife.
I'll save them. Should be about the same with the Shelby settings. So I think we pushed the power up a little bit on those at one time.
That's funny how it does the small one first.
Yeah. It lines up nice with the thumbstick too.
Yep. Yeah, the big one goes off the edge perfectly.
Mm-hmm. Right down to the blade. The edge of the blade.
Ooh, that's nice. It's done.
Yeah. Just doing the ones that are bled out way up top.
That came out pretty sick. Came out very nice. Okay, I'm happy with that. Nothing else to cut, is there?
You gotta do the big logo on the other side. We'll do that one up next.